All right, welcome back to more Uncharted 2. Well, that's the thought we was going to go plant these bombs, so let's finish that real quick. I have played this game before. This is probably like my favorite game, my favorite one.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. Lazarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Let's not sit here and pretend. You're not into that nasty ass water.
Keep an eye out for patrols. I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
How much longer do we have to stay in the stinky swamp?
Nate,
Lazarevich finds what he's looking
for.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly.
It was my intention to die.
Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly.
I don't know why he'd be looking that way.
Take this. I swear my feet haven't been dry for a month.
Don't let Lazarevich hear you complaining like that.
How do I get up there?
You're dead!
Oh, that was easy. Let me see.
Heads up!
Perfect.
This
Thanks,
way.
Kid.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site 1 by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out fast. We can't let them send one back to camp.
Okay.
should be getting close to the first camp. I've planted four more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
I just wouldn't be here. Like, I just wouldn't be here. Oh, man, I couldn't do it.
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
I need him to turn around. Turn around, turn around, turn around. Alright, fuck quiet. Not all of them. You know, it would be hard for me to believe that it's just one guy taking out his whole, like, army. I'd be so mad.
Gotta find those explosives and get them off. We still gotta arm three of the charges. Should be only two left.
Okay, I don't know where that was at. Let's see. There was one there. Oh, there's another one. How did I see these?
One more, and we're out of here.
The last one. I was Chloe, you know where that played. Oh, there it is, I see it.
Okay, that's all of them. Now let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
All right.
Come on, gorgeous. Jump up.
Yep.
Got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. There you go, kid.
All right.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
A tsunami? I'm so confused. Where are they driving this car to? There's nowhere for you to drive that car.
Get down.
Shit. The pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Intruder!
Yeah, fuck.
Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine. Here's another one for you.
Sully!
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
What do you bet we follow the hose, we find the can?
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
Oh, well, I didn't realize that the first time he said it, but he said, wow, I did not realize that's what that meant. When
I first time I see the camp up ahead.
First time I played this.
Ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
Three months and you have found nothing.
Well now, wait a minute. We've been...
Commander!
It must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5. You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No need. I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Search the perimeter! Go!
All right, it's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
I need that gun. Thank you.
Not paying us enough of this shit.
Shut up with you. I'm sick of your complaints.
Throw.
That's right.
Isn't it a guy out there? I feel like if I shoot those, it'll explode. But it probably won't.
There's someone here!
Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up. You haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me.
Just take them.
Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
They must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this.
I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's the...
They're all dead.
Oh, crap!
Right out!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Hold the money over here.
You... Well, that's convenient.
That's stupid. That's stupid. Why would you ever...
Eat this! Coming at you! Eat this!
On the left!
They don't die. Oh, they just don't die. Fall back from where? Why he would throw a grenade that close, I have no clue.
Shit! Help me, kid. You gotta take out the tower.
I
I got you, Sully. Should be this way.
That was just a way to run.
Whoa, Sully. Look at these stones.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
Alright, well, that'll be the end of this video. When we come in next time, I'm going to keep going further into this jungle, whatever it is, this is. And so, yeah, like, comment, subscribe, all that shit. I'm going to see you in the video, and peace.